Are you ready?
Are you ready?
G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S, yeah. G-L-A-M-O-R-O-U-S. We flying first class up in the sky.
Okay. You take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say,
Brooke Davis is going to change the world. And I'm not sure she even knows.
You're going to do great, Brooke. The world is going to change.
Just being young.
I am young.
No, but acting young. You know, not being the boss of this huge corporation, but being Brooke Davis, 21-year-old girl.
Someday, but I realize sure, I miss some bigger dreams of mine.
And Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. And we both cried.
Surely. Any honeymoon that's in my skin points and say, that's when it'll change.
How could you cheat on me with my best friend?
Brooke. I never meant to hurt you.
That doesn't really matter, Lucas. Because in the end, it all hurts just the same.
I miss you, Brooke Davis.
It's gonna be okay.